I am.
No way. I must be dreaming.
Oh, you're not dreaming, Jack. You're in Santa's village. The real one.
Nick, I bet the children would like a tour.
Of the village? A tour, of course, would you?
Are you kidding? I mean, that would be amazing.
Yeah.
Well, then we'll have to get you into some warm clothes first.
Wow. This is so cool.
Yeah.
The village houses over 1 million elves. Now, if you combine Amazon, FedEx, the Postal Service, and UPS with every manufacturing company in the world, and they quadrupled their output for an entire year, well, you just might be getting close to what we can accomplish here in Santa's village in a single day.
So where's your workshop?
Why, you're walking in it.
Really?
Yes.
Well, we have over 300,000 shops here in the village.
And each and every one designed by Mrs. Claus.
Well, if she designed this place, I think it should be called Mrs. Claus's Village.
Me too.
Well, I never thought of that.
Of course you didn't.
I did discover it, and the elves built it, but I don't know. It's been called Santa's Village for over 1,000 years. It might be time for a change.
Oh, look who's a movie star.
Olpata, Olpata.
Come on, children, let's go see. I want to show you something. You're going to love it.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.